I find it interesting, though, that what's going on today? What are the biggest priorities in the industry? Well, you know, fiduciary standard, broker pay disclosures. Broker pay disclosures, fiduciary standard. I will tell you, I am virtually certain that the relationship that your clients think they have with you or the retention bonuses paid to people who changed firms had zero to do with the financial crisis and have zero to do with the erosion of public trust and confidence. Yet, what are we talking about today? We're talking about whether we should disclose, whether a broker should disclose his pay when he leaves. And the fiduciary standard, I will tell you, I am for a uniform fiduciary standard, but I want all of us to remember what our industry does. When my kids ask me what we do as an industry, I say that in a capitalistic society, financial services is the fulcrum between investors who have money to invest and companies, enterprises that need capital. And we sit at that fulcrum and match investors with appropriate risk tolerances. We understand risk. That's what suitability is about. There is not one standard for all investors. Some investors have more risk tolerance than others. That is the seeds of capitalism. You have people who take risk, invest in companies like Apple back when they went public, create all jobs and all the wealth. I do not want to lose sight. I am for a universal standard. But I'm telling you, the unintended consequences of us getting this wrong will raise the cost of capital. If you move that fulcrum one way too far, it'll raise the cost of capital for issuing companies. And I'm concerned about that. I'm also concerned that even today, the DOL and the SEC can't agree on what a fiduciary standard is. So I want to be careful that we all as an industry are thoughtful about what we do.